To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from NOOK.com to detach the faceplate from the Barnes & Noble NOOK HD tablet. Remove the 17 screws from around the perimeter of the NOOK. Loosen the back cover and detach the connector as shown. pry the battery loose and lift out. Place a new extended life battery from NooPower99.com into your tablet. Carefully attach the connector as shown. Replace the back cover starting at the bottom and working upward. Replace the 17 screws on the front of your Nook. Reposition the faceplate and snap into place starting at the top. Be sure that the clips on the faceplate line up with the slots on the face of the tablet. turn on your Nook HD with its newly installed battery from NooPower99.com. Your Nook HD should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NooPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.